of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness,